produce the best number one being what he called a single seed. With it, he was able to achieve boundless mind control using brain influence. Jose worked with the stimo seekers on human volunteers and was able to not only control their body movement, but their emotions as well. But what he was best known for was his experiment with the bull. He had the bull's brain implanted with the stimo seeker and stepped into the ring with him. The bull infuriated and charmed at Jose. All he had to do was press his brain, and the bull stopped dead in its tracks, having lost its aggression. Jose,
make sure you like, comment, and subscribe that.
Right summer day.